As of July 30th, 2023, there are currently 48 volcanoes which are actively erupting around the planet. One of these erupting volcanoes is the spectacular Piton de la Fournaise volcano on the French island of Reunion. This impressive shield volcano consists of numerous deep valleys on its western side, as these represent remnants of ancient caldera collapses where part of the volcano slid to the east. Piton de la Fournaise has been continuously erupting since its latest eruption began on July 2nd of 2023, with its lava flows advancing from 2,000 meters elevation to 900 meters elevation. With this being said, here are this week's major volcano-related news stories. In Indonesia, the Dempo Volcano erupted for the first time since 2022, repeatedly sending a plume of ash into the sky. Meanwhile, in Turkey, ground deformation was detected at the Tendurek Shield Volcano. And in Nicaragua, an unusual earthquake swarm occurred at the Cosiguina Volcano, which is still ongoing as of July 29th. This volcano has not erupted since 1859, but as shown by its large summit crater, old caldera rim, and Plinian VEI 5 eruption in 1835, it has the potential to produce highly explosive eruptions that affect large radius. Yet, since its last eruption more than 160 years ago, not much unusual activity has occurred at this volcano, with the most notable activity being moderate earthquake swarms in both 1951 and 2002. Well, another such moderate earthquake swarm, likely its largest in two decades, unexpectedly began on July 26th, and over the next 48 hours consisted of more than 225 earthquakes, with the largest quake being a magnitude 4.5. While some of these quakes did occur directly beneath the summit of Cosiguina, these were only a minority, and in my opinion, they were not truly volcanic, as instead, those quakes beneath its summit were triggered by minor changes in its hydrothermal system. You might note that the vast majority of earthquakes instead occurred approximately 13 kilometers to the north-northeast, and these seemingly ran perpendicular to an offshore plate boundary. Thus, I suggest that these earthquakes were related to tectonic stresses and were not volcanic in origin. On the island of Sumatra in Indonesia, the Dempo volcano is one of the island's most active volcanoes, having erupted more than a dozen times in the last century. Well, a new explosive eruption began on July 24th, marking its first eruption since May 31st of 2022. This eruption was also phreatic in nature, caused by the interaction of residual heat from underlying magma that made the overlying water flash to steam, expand, and then finally explode. While the phreatic eruption in 2022 consisted of only one explosion that caused minor ash to fall in farmland to the southeast, this time multiple explosions occurred across at least a three-day period. I say 3 days, as the last explosion occurred on July 26th, but there is still a chance that more explosions will occur after this video is published. These explosions caused ash to fall to the northwest and ejected mud from the crater rim, with the largest explosion creating a 2,400-meter-high eruption plume, which is the tallest plume this volcano is known to have produced. In Turkey, it has been 168 years since any of the nation's more than a half dozen volcanoes produced a volcanic eruption. The last such eruption in the country occurred at the Tendurek Shield Volcano near the border of Iran in 1855. Since then, fumaroles have continued to be active on the volcano, and occasional earthquake swarms have occurred. We now know the cause of these earthquakes, as they are related to stress release from ongoing ground deformation. Yet, instead of being caused by magmatic uplift, these have been caused by subsidence, as magma related to its 1855 eruption is still cooling at several kilometers depth, causing it to contract as it cools, meaning its summit region is subsiding at a rate of 1.1 centimeters a year. This subsidence appears to have been ongoing since at least 1993. Here is a quick list of all the world's volcanoes which are currently erupting. Additionally, here are some volcanoes showing signs of unrest which are not erupting as of the recording of this video on July 29th of 2023. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank this channel's patrons on Patreon and channel members on YouTube.